Is that dinosaur wearing a hat?
I think the more something seemed human, the more it helped sell stuff.
Interesting tactic.
That woman in the ring looks important.
How was this considered entertainment?
From what I've read, the more outlandish, the more they liked it.
If Walter asks for anything from the armory, I'm delivering it. Got it?
Fine. Only because I owe you.
It sounds like Mondra's keeping something in the armory.
Might be that building nearby.
Much better.
Search the area now.
They tried to make it look like these soldiers had a last stand against the dinosaurs.
That's ridiculous. And kind of awesome.
Well, there's the volcano. It looks like this door can only be opened remotely. From the armory.
We'd better find it then.
Another area of the park. Fetter and his key might be around here.
The marketing was crass, and the food was worse. But whenever a new Pangaea Hollow came out, profits blasted through the roof. People will eat anything if you feed it to them with the right spoon.
Is that dinosaur wearing a hat?
I think the more something seemed human, the more it helps sell. Interesting tactic.
To report in to Dunkface when our shift's up?
If you mean Fetter, yeah. He's over on the west side of the park tonight.
They appreciate Fetter almost as much as I do. Could prime it with plasma. Fire gleam, but unstable. Slightest impact should set it off. Guards on patrol.
Or you're dead! Finally, a challenge!
A gift for you!
Hit her again!
More rope.
Detonated right on target!
Why would anyone want holograms of trees instead of real ones? Spectacle, I think. More guards on patrol. A lot of dinosaurs here. Must have been some kind of attraction.
Getting attacked by dinosaurs was an attraction? Exciting.
This one looks clever. Kinda looks like a Close Rider.
They travel in packs too, huh?
Let's see what's in here.
Right behind you.
Keep an eye out for intruders. Kill on sight.
How could I not come back? How could I not come back?
My sister. Snake up.
How could I not come back?
If we start a fight now, she'll be caught in the crossfire.
How could I not come back?
But I'm so nervous, I can barely remember the line.
Just do as Walter says. Clear your mind. Forget everything. Your ancestors, your past, even your family. Think of him, of what this moment means. Come on, let me hear you.
How could I not come back? Being with you feels like... I messed it up again!
Relax. Imagine that he's here. Like... the first time we saw him on the beach? Feel the glow of his presence. Let it overtake you. And then say it. How could I not come back? Being with you feels like belonging. It feels like home.
Oh, he's gonna choose you. I just know it.
We've all been chosen, Pyrrha. You'll have a place in his new world. No matter what happens.
Pyrrha, Kina, it's time. Fetter, we'll be evacuating shortly.
Got it. Second squad, you're on escort. The rest of you will wait here with me until Walter gives the word to move out.
Kina... remember, Fetter's got a key. It might unlock the armory, and that's our way to the volcano. And Landra.
Right. Let's take them down.
Maybe we can take them out quietly.
You thinking what I am? Surprise attack? I've got your back!
You there!
Impressive aim, as always.
This won't take long!
Get here now!
Feeling better.
Halt!
That's what hurt them. What? You're just gonna hide?
Must push through!
Well, that's done. Now let's get the key.
I think I saw Fetter drop over here.
Thank you.
All right. Hopefully this key will get us into that armory place, so we can open up the volcano and find Londra.
He's really got his hooks into my sister. How can she be so blind? Ancestors, this place is a maze.